Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little...
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. It was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats. Hey, you just went through a red light. Vito, open this door. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Come on! Let's get out of here!
Get the cops!
I'm trying!
Watch my ass while I open this door.
Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got it. Hold them off just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay.
Got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Fuck! Shit, another dead end! Go this way, it's our only shot.
Come on, Vito, move your ass!
What, you fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Shit! Jesus, be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This way. This should take us to the street. Shit! Cops!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Almost got it. Hold him up just a little longer. Okay. Vito, come on.
Hey, fucknut.
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Look at the Irish, my ass.
Who the
suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Copy that. All units, code green. Back to the station.
We're involved in a shootout with unidentified criminals. We do know that the criminals have been arrested.
The finest clothing available, if you can afford it.
More news on this story as we receive it. Now, let's get back to our regular programming.
Here you are.
ECLA, Empire Classic Radio.
Take care, sir, and please come again.
Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
You belong.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Hey, how you doing this morning? Yeah, so long, buddy.
Thank you.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Copy that.
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh? The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for. See you around, Vito.